So there's nothing right now. I think it's a glitch or something. Okay, let's go. Let's go, 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 go. Let's fight. And
our best chance of escape is to make our way to the old train yard.
Train yard.
And what then?
My village is in a valley on the other side of the mountain. We'll be safe there.
A village of what?
Command post 2, last chopper outbound. Roger.
Let's go.
That was the last shipment. Reports of trouble at the community.
And can I?
More natives. Negative. We caught an armed intruder from the outside. Some woman.
Primage. Okay. Can I trust him? Okay, another cutscene. There's something. Can I trust him? I don't know, guys.
Stay here. I'll take care of this.
I'll take care of this easily. Okay, let's go.
Alright. Hold on, Scott. That's it. You're good to go.
Okay, let's move this thing out. Constantine wants a team up at the copper mill before the storm sets in.
So, I can't take them easily. Let's pick up and do something in a stealth mode. Okay, go there.
You hear that? I'll go look.
So let's start. A stealth mode begin. Two down, more to go. There's a so I can't kill the upper side man. Where is the other guys? I should pick one to kill them. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. They are there.
So the storm's coming in. We'll have to ground the choppers soon.
Shit.
Check it out. Stay
close. Okay guys. Holy moly. Where is he coming? Okay. He's coming in my eyes. He said I have to do to kill that guy. He's dead. And I can I kill him? Okay, he's dead. And the oiling dude. There's someone. Can I kill him? Oh no. There's glass. Okay. They noticed me, of course they are. But didn't. So they meet. Is that? Did he saw me? Did anyone saw me? See me? Okay, he's dead. Okay, let's come on.
She's there.
Is that in the apron? That a bro? Man, come all together, not one by one. Okay, a helicopter is chopper is coming. Okay, okay. I'm safe. Okay, let's grab my things and go on. Feathers. Okay, feathers. Okay, arrows. Yes, is that everything? Okay. Arrows, bullet. I don't have gun. That's good. A gaming console. What is that? Something is glowing. What is it? Server. Okay, let's see what we got here.
Jacob, I found a way to open the inner gate.
Head to the courtyard. I'm already inside.
You're already? How? Find Jacob. Where's the little dude? Helicopter. Rope post, huh? Stand next to post to create a rope bridge, okay? But there's the rope bridge, and how? I must to shoot arrow. Okay. What? Oh, sorry guys. I think I should move a stand beside it. Yes, it worked. Let's go. Let's go, 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 go. Yes, I'm climbing. Okay. Where I have to go? Okay. There it is.
Anna, I need to get in there.
Another cutscene. Let's see.
I cannot wait to leave this frozen hell.
Then I have good news. Reconnaissance from the scouts. The natives have a settlement on the other side of the mountain.
Soon, you will have your day.
We both will. Just as long as you don't lose focus again.
What do you mean?
You're sentimental about her. Croft girl, I can tell because she's still alive. We can't afford to dwell in the past.
You doubt me? You know what I've given to Trinity, what I've sacrificed, what I face. I'm fine.
Life has not been kind to either of us, but I swore I'd always protect you.
Now who's being sentimental?
I promise you, all of this will be worth it in the end. With the Divine Source, you will live. But more importantly, you will live in a world cleansed of sin.
We can see something here that...
Send your men to this settlement. Find out what they know. It's too dangerous.
No, Lara can kill her easily right now.
Let me have my pleasures. None of this will matter the day our work is accomplished.
Constantine, you're needed in the holding cells.
We're in this together, sister. Remember.
Always.
She's his sister. There. How? Doesn't Lara know?
What are you doing?
Man. So they did this undercover, okay?
Mankind shall be judged. The non-believers turned to ash and swept away. And the pure of faith will be raised up and given life eternal.
Life eternal. Okay, let's begin again.
Get out! I'll find you!
Get up, guys.
Got to find them! Keep looking!
They have to be here somewhere.
All right. Got to find a way out of here.
Okay. Let's find out. Go. I'm in the swamp? No. What is it? I have to get it.
Lara, the train yard is on the north end of the gulag. I'll wait for you there.
On my way.
What is it? Archivist by map, okay?
Damn. Got to get out of here.
Of course I have to. Okay, I saw something. I wanted to check out that safe. Don't we have fight? I think. Okay, let's see. Even in this.
A military patch for Trinity soldiers. Aside from the design, there's no identifying text. They keep themselves hidden, even from their own foot soldiers.
Because they're unmighty Trinity. Okay. What is it? What is it? Let's check this. No, sorry guys. I think I have to do something. Okay, What have to do? It's a, like a pet. Okay.
I've got to get that wire out of the
water. Ropers can also attach to rope coils. Okay. Now. No, no. Not that way. Okay, there it is. Sorry, guys. I've been misunderstood. Not like that way.
Might be able to use this old crank.
Of course. Now I can use that. Yes. The electricity will kill me. Yes. Go on, go on, go on, go on.
There.
Okay. Yes. I have to get out of here. I'm here. Okay, go.
Oh,
oh no.
Come on.
Okay. Okay. Assault rifle. Yes, I need that. Come on. I think I should use the bow right now. Okay.
There she is. Open fire.
No.
I got you now.
Sorry, guys. He's dead. Okay, I have to go on through the a large fight. I got a AK. That's the happiness of playing. I think I'm good at the bow. I'm good, I'm good, I'm good, I'm alive. Let's go on myself. Let's grab that lamp. Grab it.
Okay.
He's dancing. He's dancing in front of his and he's firing at me. What? And friendship. Okay. That's called friendship, guys. Okay. Add the cutscene. What's that? And monster craft and okay. Explosives. Now metal can be crafted. Okay. Go. That's it. It's dead. Explosive. Let's do some fun with this thing. It's awesome, guys. Right now, double. Where is my explosive? Explosive. Boom. Yes. Right now, I should use the bow. Boom. That? No, it's not the legend. What? He's dead right now. Oh, I threw something. Why isn't he dead? What the? Okay, let's get rid. Let's grab it. Let's go. There's a player. Okay.
As we push deeper,
I don't wanna listen to her. Let's take it and go. Go. No. Okay, let's go. Another cutscene? No. Not another cutscene. Back, back. Wait. What is that? Map updated. Okay. Okay, okay. That's good. Let's go. Let's go with the drone. Let's chop our way.
Jacob? Is that you, Jacob?
Where is he?
Lara, be careful. They're everywhere. You'll run into some trouble.
There he is! Take him out!
Oh no. They grabbed her. Grab me. Can I do it? Wait a minute.
For the first time in weeks, things are becoming clear. I know. There's something hidden here. The Soviets came looking for it too. And now Trinity and Anna. God.
Where are you, fire?
I still don't quite believe it. All this time.
I need to watch
Dad as well. I've got to keep moving. Find Jacob and join his people. If I can prove myself to them, maybe he will tell me more about this place.
Of course he will. I think now I think he's a good guy. Okay, let's just upgrade my skill and go on. I saw something here. Okay, what is that? Animals? No. Increase the ammunition of alert from enemy compass. Okay. Okay. Let's work. Yes. Scavenger. Okay. Go. Let's go. I'm in a hurry. Fighting Jacob. No, not Jacob. It's a brick. Let's go in here. Oh no. What is it? I think I should use the bow. Oh no. Man, I can't heal myself right now. Okay, I'm dead. Guys, I can't even heal myself because I am out of healing equipments. Let's go again and fight with them. And I'm fighting again. What the hell is he? He's done. Yes, man is down. What is he? You have some? No, I don't have something right now. They're running because I don't have the health equipment. Just die. Okay. I don't care. What are you taking? Grenade. Is it? Or is my grenade? Nothing. Okay. I need ammo.
Fire in the hole.
Oh no. Just die. I have to go. Ammo. Just die. Came like a hero, went down to like a zero. Okay, Tauka came.
Hostile spotted. She's alone. Move out. Make it quick.
Three men versus one woman. That's odd.
Back me up. Suppressing fire.
Okay. Are they dead? I don't think so. Got it. Yes. Another man is coming. Okay. I need to heal myself. Tell me. Auto heal. B to heal. Okay. Oh man, B to heal us. Sorry guys, I forgot. Okay. Reload just. Okay, guys, that's funny. Okay, he's dead. I'm out of ammo. I have to grab ammo. I'm out of ammo. Okay, guys. Sorry, guys, I forgot to press B for healing. Sorry, guys. That's how I play. I forgot. Then I realized. Okay. We don't have nothing here. Let's move on. Chopper. Let's go. What is this with the chopper?
What happened here?
safe. And I'm looting from a dead body without saying rape.
Jacob, I think I'm close to the train yard. Are you there?
Where is he? Is he okay? Okay, there's something.
Another Soviet plaque. Enemies must answer for their crimes.
And they are answering by shooting at the good guys. Shooting at holy people.
A badge of rank in a military order. Trinity.
Of course. What's to expect? Okay, let's go on. Pua. What's the meaning of Pua? Okay. Where is he? Check off. Okay, he's fighting. Man, his combat is good.
What took you so long?
I thought I lost you back there.
Not a chance. Thanks for getting me out of that place.
Let's move! We can get up through there!
Can I take another?
Watch out!
Okay, let's just move on and not to talk. Oh no! Watch out! Let's just jump. Yes. Fugitive. Sorry about the freezing waters. I have to. Okay. Swim fast. Where is Jacob? Man, so it's so cold out here in this water. Okay, I can see a light. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay, let's go. Am I dead? No, I'm not dead. It's supposed to happen. Okay, where is the chopper? Where's the Jacob? And again in the freezing water. Where is he? The chopper is again coming. I have to move. Hurry! Man, she's hit so fast. When it's about to run, she can always be hit. And the soundtrack though. Oh, watch out! I'm dead. Man, I thought I had to jump in the river. Sorry guys. Sorry. Okay, let's load in. I have to run in the freezing surface, freezing water. And where is the Jacob? I don't know. And the chopper. Jump there, of course. You jump there. Oh no, don't be dead again. Okay, jump, jump, jump. I have to go now. Okay, enter. No, okay, she's unconscious. Okay. Where am I? Okay.
Dad, is everything all right? Dad?
No, it isn't. He killed himself. Disgraced. Sorry, Dad. Who's that? Jacob? Of course. Of course, it is Jacob.
Take it easy.
Without it will be.
Drink this. It'll help.
You could have left me in that river.
Would you have left me?
I'd have thought about it.
What makes you think I didn't?
Because I helped you. That's why.
So what makes you risk so much to come here?
The Divine Source.
I know what you're looking for. But I want to know why.
When I was young, it was just my father and I. He was an archaeologist too. In his last years, he was obsessed with myths about immortality. Of course, no one believed him, including me. Our last conversation was a fight. He took his own life. I thought I'd come to terms with it, but
something else happened.
And I saw something that I thought was impossible. It changed everything. I realized my father was right. He died alone and broken. But he died for something.
So you believe the Divine Source is real?
I honestly don't know. But if there is any truth to it, I have to find out. It needs to be researched and studied. It could make a difference to the world. It's not something to be hidden away.
A difference is not always for the best. Would you wish Trinity to have the secret to immortality?
Of course not.
Then I would ask you not to abandon your quest, but to alter its path. Join me and my people. Help us repel Constantine and Trinity.
Then after that's done.
And you leave our valley untouched. But knowing that you've done the right thing.
No. I'm sorry. I can't do that.
Can't. Or won't.
I'll fight Trinity with you, but my goal remains the same. If I give up now,
you'd feel like you'd be letting him down.
Not just him. I need answers, Jacob. I need to understand. You're leaving.
Right now, my concern is for my village. It's over the mountain pass. A day's journey on foot. But there may be a faster way through the old copper mine. You rest. I'll be back soon.
So guys, what should I do?
Jacob!
Without resting.
Are you there?
He isn't.
Damn it. Where is he?
So guys, alone again. Yes, alone again. So guys, I'm ending this video here. If you liked this video, then give it a like. If you don't like this video, give it a like. And in next video, we'll go for the Jacob's Valley. The adventure is to be continued. Bye-bye, guys. Bye-bye.